So there are 15 of the astronomy tables scattered across the open world, and today, guys, I'll guide you to each and every one of them. How's it going, guys? My name's DPJ, and if you do enjoy the video, leaving a like really helps out. And if you like what you see and want to see more Hogwarts Legacy, be sure to subscribe. Okay, so the astronomy class mission is probably between your 12th and 18th main quest story mission in the game. But within this mission, guys, you meet Armit, who teaches about astronomy and the astronomy tables. And after you've completed this quest, there will be 15 of these astronomy tables across the open world for you to find. Now, these only appear at night, but they're quite straightforward to do. But the location to each and every one of them, you'll see timestamped down below in the video description. One thing I do want to mention is the 15th one is a sneaky one, and it's caught a lot of people out. And it's because it's located on the outer edge of the Hogwarts castle. And that's the first one I'll showcase to you guys on screen. It was actually the last one I had to find, and it was a pain in the ass. So there are 15 in total after you do the astronomy class. After that one is demonstrated to you within that mission, there are 15 more for you to get. And again, the one that everyone seems to be missing or seems to be having a problem with is the one located within Hogwarts Castle. Again, that will be the first one you see. But there we have it, guys. Guys, if you enjoyed the video, leaving a like really helps out. If you like what you see and want to see more, be sure to subscribe. And hopefully, guys, I will see you on that next one.
Revelio.
This is utter nonsense. I've never heard such rubbish in all my life. I think I get more sense out of moons I'm done. Thank you.
Ladies, Professor Shah, astronomy is not divination, Dakar.
Here, I can adjust that for
you. No, bring it into focus on your own.
Revelio.
More cobwebs. You don't think any spiders might be lurking about?
Oh, look, no. There's a table. Not this close to school, Amit.
I think you should do the honors. Go on, try it out. The constellation should appear near the center of your view. I was right about the tables. They really are gateways to the far stars, just as the book said.
Enjoy suffering, do you?